They served their country with honor. Some paid a dreadful price. But Congressman Rick Nolan let them down. One of just four in Congress to vote against the veterans bill, Nolan voted against life-saving medical care, against the benefits they earn for their families, against job training to help them transition. Rick Nolan dishonored their service and played politics with their sacrifice. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.